Alright guys, welcome back to Batman Arkham Origins. You guys missed about 3 minutes of footage because the game or my console, I really don't know. I'm just gonna say the game itself. Actually, I could say the console too. No, it was the console. The console pretty much froze up on me. So you guys, it froze up on me pretty early, like two or one minute, right when I started filming. But pretty much all you missed was me grabbing the grenade, of course, and I had a little conversation with Alfred where he was talking to me about the Riddler, saying, oh, he must have connections, etc., that kind of stuff. But yeah, that's pretty much all you missed. And then I went to the training over there. You know, I wanted to be a nice guy, you know, actually do what Alfred said. And then the game, I couldn't open the dashboard. I pressed the dashboard button, the big X button. I don't know what the hell people call it, but I pressed that, didn't pop up, and then this bat symbol that was pretty much the loading symbol didn't pop up. So, well, it did pop up, but it faded out. So yeah, it froze on me. Now before we actually go to the GCPD morgue, I actually want to do some side stuff. Think where I want to go first is. Wait, is that? Yeah, that's where GCP Morgue is. I think I'll go here first, just because it's at the end of the map.
Master Bruce, stop! Master Bruce,
what are you?
Bruce? I will not, in good conscience, allow you to go. You're outmatched by these assassins.
What?
You're not some hardened vigilante. You're a young man with a trust fund and too much anger. You're in over your head, and I don't want this to be your end.
Albert, who do you see when you look at me? The boy whose shoes you used to tie every morning? The teenager you drove to his first date? While you are here every night, I am out there. The only thing between the innocent
you
and the
may
predatory.
Be!
No, not may be. I am. When the mugger or the thief stops to think twice, that is fear. That is what I am. That is why they hired assassins, because I am the reason the criminals breathe easier when the sun rises. So no, Alfred, I am not in over my head. But it will be theirs.
Man, he is ticked. And sorry if you guys can hear it, I really can't remember what the hell they call it. Batpod? No, the Batpod was the motorcycle. I really don't remember what he called it. But that was just way too loud, and I could barely hear him myself, and it was at normal volume level.
I trust you realize you can't just waltz into the GCPD after everything that's happened there tonight.
I know I can't do that. I'll have to find a way in that'll avoid detection.
Indeed. Now look, I'm sorry about what I said before you left. I hope you understand. It's just because...
It's okay. I understand.
Alright, before I do that, I want to do some side missions. And since Black Mask and Penguin, there's not really a lot, I'm gonna do this. Though I am gonna do Penguin and Black Mask at the same time. There's one in every district.
They're saying the boss was killed by some guy. He calls himself the Joker.
I heard it was the Bat. Set him on fire or something. Real messed up.
Either way, if the big guy's gone, what are we supposed to do with this stuff?
Am I seeing things? Those guys are fighting the Bat!
Let's get up! everyone on assignment. No 10-10 can help bring a notice.
And now where is... Because I also looked at my statistics. And it said I was at 62. Wow, I didn't see him right there. I thought he was one whole guy and I knocked him down. Looks like I just knocked the guy down that was right next to him. These caches even look like?
Better get here soon. Desk sergeant's gonna wonder where the hell we went.
Relax. If she gives us a hard time...
But yeah, I'm at 62% on story mode and I pretty much want to, finish every side mission besides the Riddlers before I finish the story mode. Because, like Arkham City, I'm gonna post the Riddler videos once I take him down. Right before the finale. Or at least the final mission. Oh, okay.
I'm gonna make you pay.
Alright, so the next one. Doesn't seem like there's a Black Mask one over here, so I'm gonna go here first. Where's the Black Mask one over here? You know what? I'll go here first, since it's a little farther.
One down, five to go. I can't believe there are people on the force who think it's okay to have stuff like this out on the street. Pinching from evidence is bad enough, but selling weapons? SWAT's supposed to be the good guys.
Yeah, because, you know, the Riddler stuff, that's more like things you can find around the map. It's not really mission-like. But with Black Mask and Penguin, it's more mission-like, so I was like, yeah, why not?
Everything that just happened, because the plane is empty.
Ah, I knocked him right through the wall. Actually, I don't even know if I want to go in there.
Oh, guys are in trouble!
Actually down there. Okay, so I do have to go down here. I'm gonna let this video go until I'm done with this entire part of the city.
Don't let him touch you! Central assignment incoming. Keep your channel open.
Oh, awesome. Now I have to wait for this. Alright, that's the last for this district.
I've been flipping through the precinct's file on you, and wow, let's just say you don't have a lot of fans here. But you probably knew that already. Anyway, I've trashed some of the more ridiculous stuff. I mean, they're saying you kill people. And I know that's not your style.
She knows me so well. Wow, I really don't like that. So at least they could do is look, there we go. Awesome.